Hey guys, so for today's video, I just wanted to do an explanation of where the hell have I been. So for the past about 2.5 weeks, I've been in California, and as some of you guys may know, I'm actually from California, so I went back home for a little while just to basically relax, hang out a little bit before school started. And also, most importantly, before anything else, for my brother to get married. So, I initially was gonna go down to California just for a little while, but I ended up thinking about it and I was like, well, I'm probably not gonna be able to come back home for about a while, probably all the way up until Thanksgiving break. So, I decided, what the heck, I have nothing to do. I finished my internship. And so I decided I would go down 2 weeks before the wedding actually started to get my dress fitting, to help with stuff, because I was a bridesmaid. And so I wanted to make sure that my sister-in-law, or my soon-to-be sister-in-law, got as much help as she needed, and I did my part, so I didn't want anything to fall back on me. So I wanted to make sure that I was there for that. So in the midst of all that, I couldn't bring all of my equipment with me to record, so I didn't even bring this camera that I'm filming right now with, just because I haven't had the time to purchase a bag for it, so I didn't want to travel with it and have just anything go wrong with it. I mean, this is an extremely expensive camera, an investment, honestly, and so I just really didn't want to risk something happening to it on the plane or in my backpack or getting squished, anything. So I just decided to leave it. And just the way that my house is set up in California, and just as many house guests as we were gonna have, I knew I wasn't gonna have time for filming, let alone have a spot to set up my filming, because my room back in California isn't that big. Since in my apartment I actually have the master bedroom, so my apartment bedroom, as you can see in the background, I do have a new background for this video, is a lot bigger than my homeroom. So I don't have my beauty room there, I don't have my spare bedroom, all of that there, and it was just so much chaos with family members flying in and all of that, that I just really didn't think that there was going to be enough time for me to squeeze in filming and setting up for filming and editing and all that. I even wanted to vlog for you guys, but unfortunately with everything going on, it just wasn't possible. I didn't want to walk around with my camera getting in the way of things. So as memorable as it was, I wish that I would have been able to record the wedding itself, and I planned on vlogging the whole wedding and everything after they said their I do's and all that good stuff, but it was just so many people. Like, I was almost getting anxiety off of how many people were coming up to me like, oh my god, you've grown up so much, I haven't seen you in so long. So I was already overwhelmed enough as it is, and then on top of that, to be walking around with a camera, I just could not see myself doing that. So even though I wasn't able to film it, my cousin was able to film the video for us, and he edited the video himself as well. So I was a little jealous because that was something that I wanted to do myself. But other than that, along with that, I flew back home to Houston to go back to school that following Sunday. Well, this past Sunday. And I started school on Monday morning at 9 o'clock in the morning. So as you can see, I've been slightly, extremely stressed and busy with school. It's the first week of school. It's the first week of my senior year. So I'm trying to stay as focused and as focused as possible. So I knew I needed to get a video up for you guys, but everything was just going wrong, and there's really no place for excuses, honestly. And I just didn't want to film really late. I mean, it's late right now, but I was just like, F it, I'm just going to film, because I really want to get something out for you guys, and I don't want you guys to wonder where I am, and especially since I've been posting pictures on Instagram, I don't want you guys to think that I just completely left YouTube. So that's that. So I am, like I said, going into my senior year of college, so I'm extremely excited. I cannot wait to graduate this coming, well, next May coming up, and I'm just I can't even explain how overjoyed I am. I'm doing stuff in school with my internship. I'm getting involved with that type of stuff. I'm doing radio at my school. I'm doing interviews and I'm learning more editing skills. I just can't wait. I'm actually taking a class now that is going to focus on helping me edit better with Final Cut Pro. So I can't wait to share all of that stuff that I learned in that class with you guys. And when I signed up for the class, all I could think about was my subscribers and how exciting it was going to be for me to be able to learn editing from an actual instructor and do better than I normally do on my own. Because I actually self-taught myself how to edit on iMovie, but Final Cut, I'm still kind of iffy and I don't really know all of the loops and everything behind it and I get frustrated, so I just go back to iMovie because that's where I'm comfortable at. So I know I'm rambling, but I just wanted to give you guys an update and a little chit chat of what's going on in my life. And I think, oh, and also, I don't know, I think I mentioned it in my previous video as well, but I want you guys to check out my vlogging channel as well. And I will leave the link down below for that channel as well. And I hope that you guys will check that out. And I actually just posted a vlog on there, I think 3 days ago, 3 or 4 days ago. And that vlog was past due. Like, I mean, just past due. I had tried to upload it 1,000 times and it kept telling me that it had 930 minutes until it was finished. And it's only a 12-minute video. So I knew that that wasn't right. Something was just off. But I'd love for you guys to check that channel out as well to see me on a more personal level, like I said in my last video. And I will try to vlog as much as I can and hopefully you guys will enjoy that. And I'm going to try to do both this channel and my vlog channel. So I hope that you guys will be able to check that out as well. Just swing by there and subscribe if you like the 3 or 4 videos I have on there. And if there's anything, I know some of you guys write me on Insta and I see some of those comments and I try to reply. Sometimes I just get overwhelmed or I'm working on something else at the time and I see it, but it doesn't register in my mind. But I'd love for you guys to leave me comments down below letting me know what videos you guys would like to see on this channel or what types of vlogs you would like to see. I know some of you guys were pumping me up on doing vlogs, so if you guys would just give me your thoughts on what I should do on this channel video-wise and what you guys would like to see me vlog. Bye guys, thanks so much for watching and I hope to see you guys in my next video. Bye! Pretty much what I do every day when I go to school.